Tropical Storm Irene is a force we were warned about. We knew she was coming. Yet 8 months later, so many of you are still wondering, could the state have done more to prevent the mass flooding we saw? Should it have done something different along the canal system? This is an issue we've been investigating since October. And coming up this Thursday, live at 6 and 11, I'll share those findings with you on News Channel 13.